You're listening to another Salt of the Earth, Spiritual Psalms production.
Hey, Yeshaya is the greatest and brightest light. So I keep shining on my people's plight, crying out, saying, Lost sheep arise, lost sheep arise, lost sheep arise. And until the day that my soul takes flight, Israel and Gentiles will hear my voice, crying out, saying, Lost sheep arise, lost sheep arise, lost sheep arise, Israel rise.
For the bait and fussing and stressing, all praises to a higher. I'm just trying to be a blessing to all of my people that's still struggling in the pressing of Babylon's curses. Get them out of the leaven. Evangelize the gospel to every city, state, and corner. From the real life to the computer. Open your eyes and see the Israelites be your light. Let the world know that we are the generation of Christ, sent to heal the sick from the man-made diseases that Babylon has created to keep you in a state of sleep. Erase all of the DMs, find a wife to dwell in, a house for your family, enlarge your generation. No more chasing dead presidents, we want that living money. A bag full of that everlasting prize is what we earning. This is what we do, following the life of Christ, shining on the world, cause he is the light.
Yeshaya is the greatest and brightest light. So I keep shining on my people's plight, crying out, saying, Lost sheep arise, lost sheep arise, lost sheep arise. And until the day that my soul takes flight, Israel and Gentiles will hear my voice, crying out, saying, Lost sheep arise, lost sheep arise, lost sheep arise, Israel rise.
No more distractions, we're sticking to the mission. Putting our family on so we can do some fishing. To get our people up out of the flood of Babylon, we expect them to be sinful. That's where they are, children of light, blinded by the spotlight. A thirst for that attention, they want that kingdom light. Only lasts for a season, then it all pass away. We are placed here to serve, we ain't placed here to stay. So we not keeping awake, acting scared of them, not acting too clean to even have a talk with them. Yeshaya died so that we can show love to them. So don't be shocked if you see us staying close to them. It's prayer over judgment, kingdom over everything. Under the new covenant, mercy over everything. Love is the key to unlock everything. So shine bright, all my fellow Israelites.
Yeshaya is the greatest and brightest light. So I keep shining on my people's plight, crying out, saying, Lost sheep arise, Lost sheep arise, Lost sheep arise. And until the day that my soul takes flight, Israel and Gentiles will hear my voice crying out.